Let's make an origami husky. Start by flipping your paper over so the white side is up. We're going to fold it in half rectangularly. Make sure that your corners line up and you get a nice crisp edge. We're going to unfold, rotate 90 degrees, and then we're going to fold in half again so that we turn our big square into four little squares. Take one corner and we're going to fold it up to the middle fold line. So we'll be creating a smaller square by folding each of the tiny squares in half diagonally. There we go. Now, flip the paper over so we've got the flat side up. We're going to fold one side up to our center fold line. Give it a nice crisp fold, and then we're going to unfold it. We're going to do the same thing here. So fold it up to our center fold line, and crease it. But before we get all the way, we're going to crease both of the folds we just made up to that halfway point, and then we're going to crease up this triangle piece. It's a little strange, but comes up, and then we're going to lay it down to one side, just like that. We're going to do the same thing on the other half of our square. So we fold up to the center line. Nice crisp fold. Fold the other side up to our center line. Nice crisp fold. And then we're going to fold those two folds together until they meet. And then we're going to get this triangle piece up, sticking up in the air. And we're going to fold it to the same side as the other side. Just like that. So flip the paper over and we're going to unfold these four triangles. So it looks like this. And then we're going to fold in half so that our gray is out, just like that. All right. Now let's work on the head. Where this meets at the bottom, we're going to do a line parallel up here, and we're going to fold this. This will be a guide fold. We're not going to leave this folded. Open up the piece. You can see here where we just made that crease. We're going to fold this in. So we end up reversing our center fold so that this piece sticks up like that. Now we're going to fold the white large triangle in half out so that it's gray. This is a little tricky. You can see here we're going to fold this back, and then we're going to lay this piece down so that it stays the way it was. This is making the ears for our husky. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. Fold it back. We're going to lay this out as best we can. There we go. And there's our other ear for our husky. So let's make the snout. We're going to take this here. We're going to kind of flatten it out and push it down through itself and pull the nose out until you get it out about as far as you want it. And then we'll go ahead and pinch it together. So the ears are up and there's its nose, but huskies have a flat nose, not a pointed nose. So we're going to just take the tip, fold it back up inside, and pinch it back together. So you can see there's our snout and our big ears for our husky. Now, this flap here, we're going to fold it forward. So we've got a big triangle here, and we're going to do the same thing we did earlier in the project. We're going to fold this down to our bottom line, give it a nice crisp fold, unfold it, fold the other side of the triangle down to our bottom line, and then we are going to fold these lines up to the middle and create that little triangle that sort of sticks up. Smooth it out and then lay it forward just like that. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. So fold this forward, bring this side of the triangle down. Nice crisp fold. And then we will do the same thing on the other side. And then bring those folds together and create that triangle that kind of sticks up. And then we will fold it forward. And we're almost done. This would be a husky taking a rest. So let's make the tail. So where that comes down, we're going to kind of make a line out to about the middle. And again, this will be our guide fold. And like we did when we made the snout, we will open it up a little, reverse the center fold here, and pop the tail up. And then husky's tails kind of curve over on the top. So we will go ahead and pinch and rotate the tip of the tail toward the head to give our husky its curled tail. Now we're almost done. We just need to make the legs a little narrower. So we're going to fold our triangles of our legs so that the long edge matches the crease line where it comes out of the body. So it kind of makes a narrower triangle. We'll do the same thing on the other side with the back leg. Just like that. And then we'll do the same thing with the front legs. So the long edge of their triangle to the fold line kind of comes straight down like this. Pinch. And do the same thing on the other side for the front leg. There we go. And we've got our husky. And do the same thing with the brown sheet of paper, and you can have two huskies to play in the snow that you will make. Thanks for watching.